Will artificial intelligence ever become advanced enough to take over the world? We've seen this concept in many movies, when humans create a piece of technology that's just a little too intelligent and independent that we can no longer control them. The scenario of artificial intelligence taking over the world may seem far-fetched and the premise of a satirical sci-fi movie, but the ever-growing rate at which technological innovations and breakthroughs are occurring should encourage us to consider the possibility that our reliance on AI may prove to be our undoing as a civilization sooner or later. If robots did take over the world, it wouldn't happen overnight. Rather, gradually shaping and changing the role that it played in our lives, slowly but significantly changing the way we interacted with our world. Sound familiar? Stephen Hawking once said, "The development of full artificial intelligence could spell the end of the human race. It could take off on its own and redesign itself at an ever-increasing rate. Humans, who are limited by slow biological evolution, couldn't compete and would be superseded." So in this video, we're going to talk about some of the most advanced pieces of AI that currently exist in the world and how this technology could change our world in the very near future. The word robot was first popularized by Karel Čapek, a famous Czech sci-fi writer from the early 20th century. Since then, we've been constantly pushing the boundaries of what machines are capable of. But according to Aaron Hintz, a professor of integrative biology and computer sciences and engineering at Michigan State University, the rise of AI truly began in the 1990s in the form of the IBM chess-playing computer Deep Blue that managed to beat Garry Kasparov, the world chess champion at the time. But at its core, this machine was still pretty basic. Flash forward 20 years, and now we have the humanoid robot known as Sophia that can not only hold conversations, possess facial expressions, and recognize individuals, but has actually gained citizenship in Saudi Arabia. One of the most advanced robots is ASIMO, or Advanced Step in Innovative Mobility, created by Honda in the year 2000. This bipedal humanoid robot can recognize moving objects, distinguish sounds, respond to questions, and travel autonomously. Part of what makes us human is our ability to form memories, learn from experiences, and adapt our behaviors based on that. This is basically what modern AI aims to do. One application would be self-driving cars that are able to gather and interpret information from what's occurring on the street. In this new age of artificial intelligence, experts and researchers are trying to integrate something called the theory of mind into machines, so that they not only form representations of the world, but can recognize beliefs and emotions in other entities, allowing them to predict behavior. So, where are we at now? In May of 2017, Google announced the AutoML project, which involves AI that are designed to create other AI, possibly even more efficiently than human engineers. Wait, robots that can create more of themselves? Now, that does sound like a sci-fi novel, but could a robot takeover really happen? While fantasies of being wiped out by androids may be something plaguing our imaginations, there are a couple of other hurdles that we have to overcome before any Hollywood-type scenario ever occurred. One of our biggest worries is that robots may eventually render human labor obsolete. In 2015, when news emerged that about 15 million jobs in the United Kingdom would be automated within a couple of decades, people were at a panic, fearing the loss of their jobs. However, some people are more optimistic and believe that we just need to change our relationship with AI and make use of our resources in the best way possible. Mikhail Naumov, co-founder and chief strategy officer of Digital Genius, believes that AI is best used when teamed up with people. He says that AI is simply a tool for the customer service reps, similar to how an accountant uses a calculator or a banker uses a spreadsheet. But for much of the world, technology has already changed from something that is nice to have to something that we fully depend on in order to survive. Another common worry is that we don't fully understand how machine learning really occurs. This is referred to as the black box of AI, where the algorithms become so complicated that even experts can't seem to figure out what's happening after the information goes in. Without truly knowing what's going on and how robots process the new input, some fear that one day technology might just slip out of our control. It's true that technological advancement has brought many benefits to our lives, but with the amount of power that it holds, we must at least note the importance of AI safety and research. Elon Musk, founder of companies like SpaceX and Tesla, is a well-known advocate for the regulation of artificial intelligence, claiming that it is a fundamental risk to the existence of human civilization, and that governments need to have a better understanding of this technology in order to fully comprehend the damage that it could do to us. So, what do you think? Is this something that we should be concerned about, or should we just embrace the convenience and advancement that AI brings to us? Thanks for watching! If you enjoyed this video, please let us know by giving us a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, you can subscribe to our channel and press that little bell icon to be notified when we release future episodes. See you soon!